In this video, we'll show you how to get notifications when someone comes online on Microsoft Teams. Before we proceed, make sure you subscribe to this channel and press the bell icon to get daily tech videos. Let's get started. Microsoft Teams allows you to set the status of your availability on Teams. There are different status like available, busy, do not disturb, be right back, and appear away as well. You can switch to these options as per your current status. Among all of this, there is another feature that notifies you whenever a user comes online or available on Teams. Let's learn how to enable this feature and get desktop notifications. First of all, log into your Microsoft Teams desktop app. When you are logged in, go to chat located on the left. At this point, you can hover your mouse over the chat whose availability matters to you. Click on the three dots to view options and select Notify when available. After this, you can continue working on your desktop. When someone comes online on Teams, you will see the notification on desktop. If you want to hide these notifications or do not require these notification alerts any longer, then you can disable this option. This way, you can get notifications when someone comes online on Microsoft Teams. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and remember to subscribe. I love free software TV for more videos like this.